Okay, now I have the Frontman 10G that I'm going to run through a Marshall 212 cab, loaded with a V30 and a G12K85, I believe. Yes, G12K85. Yes. Okay. This is actually my go-to cab for guitar. So the Frontman 10G. Let's see how this sounds. Running a Strat into it, so single coils, but it does not sound bad at all. Not at all. Let's try some other cabs.